I've been meaning to tell you something. Our old friend Zero hasn't been seen in public since you left the States. That was over 10 years ago now. You suspected he was responsible for the accident at your base in the Caribbean. But at that point, Zero was already bedridden. So it never felt right to me that Zero gave the order. Now that I've seen the man Emmerich was working for, I'm sure he didn't. I know that man. He was our old friend's XO. A man without a face. Not one you want to look at, anyway. Skullface. He's the one who destroyed your base 9 years ago. The unit he commands, XOF, was Cypher's strike force. But he's since split from Zero and used XOF to usurp control over Cypher itself. In other words, the Cypher we're hunting isn't Zero. Beyond Zero is a void that's even darker. Skullface.
Please select a mission.
Target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cypher's. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Supplies requested. Marker placed. Supply drop complete.
The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war. Sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner.
but it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Das Delta Sis, ohne Squid. Aber das hier ist von der Feind.
Das hier ist begrijpt. Alle Jenner gewonnen. Die Feind kreift weggevers. Fünf Hörer, uit.
Soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You okay?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Caution, rain approaching.
What the hell?
Speak.
Alfred Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter.
Outpost captured.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Please specify a project. Placed. You have arrived at your destination.
river.
Extraction arrived at the mega base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Approaching.
Defender Oil Field is the property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means Unita's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean. Settlement, but now it's burned to the ground.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Development complete. Development complete. Development complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Caution, rain approaching. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Sound of rainfall should help to mask your footsteps.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Sun will rise momentarily.
is probably inside it. Separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? the separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Your way out. You see any other escape route? Well, I guess you could just bust through the gate. Walker Gears, what are they doing there?
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Snake, I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions, and you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Please specify a project. Marker placed.